cause no one got it like Baby D.
Baby D.
Shampoo, but it got an adjustable strap. Yeah. Look how it looks, so bright. So yeah, this is how it looks. The middle part twisted to the side. Oh, I like it better in the sad part, to be honest. Just gonna have to part that. Cause who? Just pull the rest off like that. This is starting to take a little bit. I said I was gonna wear this in the side part. So what I need to do is pluck two tweezers and I start plucking. Now I'm not the best when it comes to baby hairs. All I did was cut a little piece. Now I parted it a little piece. Then with my razor scissors, razor comb, just go right down like that. And then you got a little baby hair. And then with my got to be glue, I'm gonna put a strand. Ooh, that's a little too much. And try to like, curl it up with my couture palette from Five Below for $5. I got it from, I just dab it on my part. I dab to make it like blend in, customize it. Other than that, overall, it's a good wig. I would 4.5 out of 5 stars. You really don't, for side parts, you really don't need like baby hairs. I need to really do a baby hair, but because like it's kind of pointless. But for a middle part, definitely some baby hairs. And you gotta constantly brush this though. That's why actually I say 4 stars, because like it's not perfect. The color is really cute, not gonna lie. But would I recommend getting this wig? Yes. Is it the best? No. But can you wear it out? Depends on you.
Not a lot of girls to vote like me, cause no one got it like Baby D.
Baby D.